I got a new world in my view. Lord, my journey I pursue. I said I'm running, running for the city. I got the new world in my view. I got the new world in my view. Oh, my journey I pursue. Lord, I'm running, running for the city. I got the new world in my view. Come on, get an army. Help me to run this holy righteous way. Can't you hear them? Savior calling. Well, he's knocking at your door today. I got that new world in my view. Lord, my journey I pursue. I said I'm running, running for the city. I got the new world in my view. He bowed record, or he suffered for Jesus Christ. They placed him on an island called Patmos. He had a great revelation sign. I got the new world in my view. Lord, my journey I pursue. I said I'm running for the city. I got the new world in my view. I got that new world in my view. Lord, my journey I pursue. I said I'm running, running for the city. I got the new world in my view. I got the new world in my view. Lord, my journey I pursue. I said I'm running, running for the city. I got the new world in my view. 21st chapter of Revelation. John talking about the new world. Said, I saw a new heaven and a new earth. For the first heaven and the first earth were passed away. And there were no more sea. John said, I saw New Jerusalem coming down from God out of heaven, prepared as a bride, adorned for her husband. Amen. You know, a city is set on a hill, cannot be here. Certainly a person is a city. Amen. So let us humble ourselves, dear ones. Get ready for the new world. Prepare yourself to live in that holy city. That same city, that same kingdom that Jesus was talking to his disciples about when he left them, going on back to his Father. Don't forget it. Amen. Said, let not your heart be troubled. Believe in God. Believe in me also. In my Father's house are many mansions. If it were not so, I would have told you. I'll go to prepare a place for you. And if I go to prepare a place for you, I will come again and receive you unto myself, that where I am, that ye may be also. Now tell me, dear one, why was Jesus? He was standing on earth talking to his disciples. Amen. Promising them that he's coming back for them. Amen. To live with them here on this earth. Amen. He gonna live with you in your human body and he in the spirit. Amen. So don't get the Bible mixed up. You just keep that same old way that grandma and great-grandma and grandpa had. They didn't know any better. God winked at their ignorance, and they was well blessed for what they knew. And you're going to be cursed for turning the word down. Amen. Let the church say amen. Let's wake up now and get in line. I got the new world in my view. On my journey, I pursue. I said I'm running, running for the city. I got the new world in my view. I got the new world in my view. How my journey I pursue. I said I'm running, running for the city. I got the new world in my view.